championship fight. He hails from Chicago, Illinois, and Bourgeois, Illinois. Representing American stand-up pro sport mouth guards, training out of David and Goliath Fighting Systems, weighing in at 145 pounds, he's the believer, Bobby Reans.
Thank you. Yeah.
action, we have a winner. It is a unanimous decision. And still, champion Wade Blast of the Dog Man Joe. And you keep beating him. Bobby's super tough. He's tried and true. He's tough. He's a tough, tough guy. For sure. But not to be disrespectful, he didn't look very tough. You know, we just go in the gym and train every day. We don't have a bunch of fancy shit. We just got Bob Long, Phil Jones, the rest of my team, and that's all we need. We're going to work our asses off. You want to beat me? You better be running at least 5 miles a day. Yeah, your conditioning looked perfect. Your stand-up is excellent. I thought you almost got me on the first round, I think. I thought you almost tired. Did you feel him stagger?
You know, I felt him stagger. He hit me with a couple good knees. I just got a strong chin, you know? So, you might have dropped a couple other punches. Maybe it dropped me, baby.
Okay, so, I know there were some issues leading up to this. What are we going to do now?
You know, the only thing I can think of, Chad, I've been looking about this a lot is, best fighter in cage range, under 150 pounds. Me and Vic Daytona, Vic Vickers, and my main man Castaneda over there. Four-man tournament, winner take all the glory, baby. I'm ready to go.